Hello everyone, my name is Neo Morphin, and today we'll be playing Terraria. Now I have played this game before, I have done a lot in it. These two characters, I got off of like a server, I didn't get them off of the server, but I got the items off of the server, so the rest of them I didn't do anything with, I mean like, server wise. I made that character a couple of days ago. Yeah, I guess I could make them a new character. Just do them at random. You know what? I'm gonna make it all green. Green's not my favorite color, but green and red. Actually, no. I'll do black and red. Let's see, you get to do a whole another one. You get to do a lot of things. I'm just gonna muck around with colors. That green shirt doesn't really fit with anything else. Alright. Shoes are just made of black. I wonder what is that? Yeah, you can change the sex as well, so be male or female in this game. But and of course, the name. I already named one of my characters Nemo. Could always go. You know what? I'll type my name back. I'll do the correct thing, maybe. Oops, that way. Pretty sure that's near. Backwards. M-E... Yes, I think it's... Okay. Plays this character. I made this character. I mean, made this world last night. Pretty sure. It's only got a hold down to the underworld, so not done anything that much in it. So I'll just do that. I fall down that. Not being bad. I had done nothing in this world, so no need to complain to me about cheating or anything, because I haven't. You know what? After this. Well, this takes forever. So much easier with a warhammer or something. I much prefer the Christmas edition because they have little bow ties in. And I almost died there, so that's great. Tell me down in the comments if you want me to play a game that I don't know about. And I just died. Great. Yeah, comment down like a name of a game, some or something. Just any name of a game. If you want me to play it. Or you think I might like the game. just put down the name of the game or something that I can play and put on my YouTube channel, so. This is such a weak weapon. You know, I would have died if that hit me again. Please fuck off. Santa bunny. Two little Santa bunnies. That's great, that's hard to say. Sorry if I sound a bit boring and not loud, that's because everyone in my house is trying to get to sleep. Which is great. Or making each of you not, because you have to be quiet. It's not a rule or anything. God rules. Can't live with them and can't live without them. Jeez. Yeah, because it's definitely not a rule. Not a bit of a rule, but fuck. Should I go down there? Fuck me. It is so easy to die. I'm not used to dying this quickly. I'm trying to pronounce that. Jahangir. Wolf. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the grave. I'm gonna pronounce Near Wolf King backwards. Which is gonna sound ridiculous. Yeah, someone, one of my subscribers, I'm pretty sure, he or she said that I should play Terraria. Sorry if I forgot your name or haven't mentioned your name. My next Terraria video, I will try to. Go back onto my other video where I had that stuff on it. Yeah, but one of my. Yeah. Why do I keep pausing? One of my subscribers said that I should play Terraria. I'm like, yeah, I've already got the game, man. Done heaps in it. I should put it on my YouTube channel. Good idea. Shit. And I'm great at dying. If you watched my last FNAF video, FNAF 6, part 7, yeah, I died a lot. Oh, I can't even show you how much I died. Wait, I'm just gonna do that, and that, sort of, possible. This is how you die. In that case. An endless pit of nothing. I'm pretty sure I'm still falling. There we go, I'm still falling. Yeah, I'm still falling. I'm still falling. I'm gonna die when I hit something. I'm still falling. I'm still fucking falling. Shit, I'm gonna hit something and die. Shit, there's an enemy right there. Armored skeleton, such a creative man. There it goes. I'm gonna die. Can you imagine how scary this would be? And here I go. I'm dead. Yeah, so that's just a hole I made with one of my other characters. And this is Hell? Underworld? I'm pretty sure it's called the Underworld. I'm gonna go this way. Yes, I'm gonna go this way. Oh yeah, yeah. Did I even pick up the coins? I think I lost them. Okay. Such creative colors. Purple skin, black hair, red eyes. Clothes you can get whatever color you want. Skin and stuff. You don't see purple skinned people walking around every day. Shit. What? Oh yeah. I did make this world hard mode. That's probably why all the slimes are hard. And stupid. And everything's stupid. Rainbow lands. There's supposed to be unicorns in this biome. Which I'm not probably not gonna. I'm not a big fan. Different wood. Pale wood. Sounds fun. Look, it's mummy. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Shit. A light mummy. I didn't know your money was light. Looks more pink to me. Very pink. You know what? I'm gonna be boring. Actually, I'm gonna show off one of my other characters. This guy. The god of ice. I just basically got ice weapons, or things that look like ice, and ice weapons. Got a cute little snowman and sled. Also got ice looking dive. You know what? This weapon's funny. Where's that stupid mummy that killed me? Okay, here we go. Trying to pronounce my name. Jing. Oof. Morlini. I don't know. What do you guys think of this? You got a present. I was gonna sell all that stuff. I haven't even bothered to yet. What the heck? Whole place is corrupted with this stuff. Shit, those things do a lot of damage. You know, if you do boss fights in this, it's just endless pits of money. Shit, scorpions. Shit. Why is this place filled with scorpions? Nothing but scorpions. Wait, is that a snowman? Right. Oh, that's a lot of scorpions. I've actually never been in this biome. Pretty sure I haven't. What? Really? Well, I'm dead. As is before I'm great at dying. I've got this lizard thing. Ah, oh, gee. Can you imagine what the world would be like just like this? Where the planet go? It's gonna die here. Shit. Why is everything so tough? Now look what I found. Boring, boring, boring. Boring. Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm trying to talk very minimally. Not that much because I don't want to wake up anybody and then ruin the entire video. So sorry if I'm boring everybody. You know, when I started YouTube, I had no idea that making videos of you playing a horror game, or just the game in general, with like your favorite music or something, and it was copyright. I had no idea that was copyright. I didn't think it was. Just had no idea. I do now. Well, I did get a lot of views on them, but not as much as the videos I'm getting now with my voice in it. Those turtles are not what you want to get involved with. They're dangerous. Trust me, they are. One hit kill, two hit kills. They're dangerous. What the fuck is that? Never seen one of those before. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. That could kill me. I have done, I think two videos in Terraria already, but I want to go back. They didn't have my voice in them, and just me basically just killing him. Wasn't that interesting. Shit, see? Shit, shit. I'm not going in that way. Little frog. Yep. Shit. Why is it flying turtles everywhere? How much of flying turtles? Is it just me or is life complicated? I think everybody experiences that. Life is extremely complicated. You have it all and then you don't the next second. The one minute you have it all and the next you don't. That's how life is. Great and then not great. Mostly just confusing and sometimes terrible, but ow. YouTube's here for you. That's what makes life more interesting and more interesting. Okay, that's bigger than the same one usually. We usually feel it. Me whistling will probably ruin my speakers a lot more than my voice is. Bombs. See, this is why I love the bombs, because they just blow up everything. Why does that thing so annoying? Why does it have so many health, so much health? Just giant beads. I'll come back to that thing on this. Goes extremely fast. Not really in water. What was that? Oh, that was just a tree. These things have chests inside of them. Have things like that. Just gonna drink this because I can. I think I saw one back there as well. Yep. Ah, dude. Yeah, yeah. What is it like? It's 1 AM now. I kind of lost track of where I am. Look, new place. And look what I found. Diamond. I found me this. Bombs away! Where's the explosion? Did I miss it? I think it did. Jungles have really deep caves. I mean it. Really deep caves. I actually don't know if this game has mods or anything, but that would be kind of cool if it did. Probably the most handy hook ever. Life is complicated. It should be a song, actually. It should be a song, but it would hit me. I'm making a song. It's kind of a waste of time. I'm just not gonna whistle. guys are probably like, oh god, he's whistling. Stop it, ear rape. Because it is. Look what I found. The wizard. Thanks for saving me, friend. This, whatever that is. Yes. Bon. Whatever. Was starting to teach. Here, what? I've already got that. Yes, yes. Okay. Bye. Have fun upstairs. I'm invisible. Yeah. Wouldn't that just be great, being invisible? Until you attack something like that. Is that honey? Pretty sure that's honey. That's honey. Honey, look, it's honey! Why is that honey? I'm near the temple, bee temple thing. I'm not near the bee temple, why do I have that there? Oh look, and another one. Place is filled with them. I'm gonna go a bit deeper and then get back. Oh yeah, yeah. Find a whole bunch of stuff. Drinking every potion I find. Oh god, that thing right there. That's not much, great. I haven't put anything else in the bin. I can use that. Oh, wait. This thing takes a long time to stop. Why would you do that? More honey. I must be close to the bee temple now. You know, I actually haven't done a live stream before, so I wonder what that would be like. Probably never joining. But people would probably join. Why is there so much honey around the place? Honey help. Honey is healthy for you. Bashing your head against the table is also healthy for you. Very healthy for you. Shit. Not useful, no. Could've just done that. just do yourself by drinking too many potions. Okay, next video I do, I'll use that character I made and just keep using it, making a whole new world. Actually, I think I might have passed one of the things that summoned the Pantera. Yeah, pretty sure that's the name. I'm gonna die. I can't drink that great. 2 seconds. There we go. Look what I found. All I had to do was get that. Did I mention when you mine the honey or thing that bees come out and try to kill? I'm just gonna stay in here and kill myself. Where do you drink that? Okay. Is it not time yet? No? Okay. Oh, that's a shame. It's underneath here. I think it's one of you guys to see that. Now, here we go. Come on, show your face, Queen Bee. Shit. No time for the thing to run. There we go. She's dead. We're all happy. Are we there? That is the question. There we go. I have no idea what I'm gonna name this video. You guys are probably gonna have to turn up your volume a bit to hear my voice better, because I am kind of trying to whisper really, really badly doing that. Who cares? Never mind. I've been on this before. Tiny little area is won by it. It's usually much bigger and filled with marshmallows. Mushrooms. No such thing as marshmallows. Yeah, some of the music's in this game is pretty good. Actually, most of the music in this game. Okay, I'm going back. One last thing. You guys have to watch this entire video. Nope, you don't. I don't remember this place being corrupted like this. Pretty cool music. Again, if I sound retarded, that's because of the fucking mic. It sucks. It's building mic into the computer. I have a HP computer. pretty new one. It's not a gaming laptop, so that's probably why some of the games get really laggy, but eh. Yeah, the mic. It's a built-in mic into the computer. I haven't bought one just on its own yet, so I should probably just do that. Too lazy at the moment. You know what? I'm gonna do that. What does I need? There we go. Heart rage, what? Didn't drink something I shouldn't have. You know what? I'm gonna quickly teleport back. Who cares if I leave that? I don't care. Let's put that back. You know what? Yeah, show off that back. Go in the world alien. I also need a world code alien. This is just a battle world. Really, kind of be night. Oh, that was quick. This guy's called Mort. Well, I think his name is Mortimer or something. I don't know, but I just call him Mort. There we go, looks like. And this is the strongest weapon in the game. I'm not gonna do the entire solo effects because I've been filming this for like almost 40 minutes now. So shit. That's way over time. Okay. That's all I have time for today for this video, so as always, see you in the next video, and Neomorph King is gone. Okay, so just give it a couple more things. Oh shit. Okay, Neomorph King is gone.